watch my life on a vlog. They don't never spit me out with the dogs.
Yeah. What's the vibes, YouTube? It's your boy SwaggyG coming at y'all with another So look, yesterday was Ashanti's birthday, and I got a little activity planned out for us for her birthday, man. You know, she's been holding it down, so it's only right I get her something special on her special day. So this is really a surprise, and it ain't regular, you know what I mean? It's not no regular date, but she has no idea what we're about to do. And by the matter of fact, I might as well tell y'all, right? Because y'all already seen the thumbnail and the caption, so taking her on a helicopter ride, y'all. You know, I never been on a helicopter. She has never been on a helicopter. And what better place to do it than New York? You know what I mean? What better city to fly over than New York? So we about to take a helicopter ride around New York. See the great views, great sights. Just give her a little something different that she never did, and she can cross off her bucket list for her birthday, man. And if I gave y'all a nice date idea or any idea for a date that y'all trying to do or something, make sure y'all hit that like button, y'all hit that subscribe button, man. Join the family. It don't cost nothing to join the fam. Don't be petty. You feel me? But look, Ashanti got no idea what we're doing for the day. I'm about to go and hop in the shower, get ready, whatever, you know, get dripped up. You know how I do. You know, get dripped up, call the Uber, head to her house, and take her straight there. You know what I mean? I don't want her having no ideas, surprises. It's a whole big surprise, man. She shouldn't know anything. But look, we about to get straight into this vid. Just y'all remember what y'all gotta do for me, man. I ain't even gonna say it again. Y'all just know what y'all gotta do for me. Join the fam. Let's get straight to it. Yeah. Stop asking for hints.
I just want one.
No. You'll find out. Swaggy plannings. That's what this is called.
That's called Swaggy Plan?
Mm-hmm.
I think you should give at least just one.
Huh?
I think you should give one.
Like I said, it's something you never did before.
That's not a good hint.
That's a great
hint. I'm gonna be outside.
Okay. You want that as your hint?
No. Give me a second.
Take your time.
I'm assuming, I think that's a given. We're gonna be outside because you told me to dress warm. So that's a given.
16 outside, so.
But you wouldn't tell me to dress warm if you're gonna be inside.
You sure?
I'm going with that as my answer. Are we going skydiving?
I don't know. You want that as your hint? Yes or no?
I don't think you'd go skydiving.
You sure?
I don't think you would. So I'm gonna say no. No, that's not my hint.
Okay. She thinks I wanna go skydiving.
I don't think you would.
Okay. You know, it's crazy. I had a dream about that last night.
Probably because I keep bringing it up to you. It's hot.
Looks like you're gonna figure out when we get there. Are you ready for your surprise, though?
Yeah.
Oh, man, Swaggy plans. I think so. This is my first time here, too.
But I don't see a door.
We'll see one. I got magic powers like that. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's some politicking, yo.
What's wrong with your foot? her feet are killing her. I call it suicide.
I call it suicide.
Look at the door.
Wouldn't you say swaggy planning is the best?
Yeah, drink it out.
Swaggy planning is the best, you heard? Come on, shawty.
Come on,
here,
stay on your nose. They will blow it on the helicopter. Seating, six seats on the helicopter. One in the front, five in the back. You all were weighed when you came in. The computer then puts you in your seats because we can't have the helicopter going this way or going that way.
That might be
fine. What I ask everybody to do on these flights is a little bit of kumbaya. What do I mean? But then glance back that you're not blocking him from getting a great picture too. Usually it takes like an inch this way or an inch that way. Bottom line is, if we all show respect to each other, which we kind of should be doing anyway, you're going to have a great flight with a great bunch of people. Now, zip up to the top. Put your hands on. Can you see these here? Okay, the foam tether. Take this.
It's a clizzy, my boy. It's got me through it all.
Put it behind your neck and behind. So it's pulling on you. It protects you.
So, y'all. I will be the first nigga to take on a helicopter. So every single time she thinks of a helicopter, she has to think of me.
Crazy.
Evil genius.
You sound fucking crazy. So cute from this angle.
Mm?
So cute. Check out the baby.
Yeah.
Now we got five metal steps out here that are the most dangerous part of your whole trip. So be careful on these steps. No problem.
Shuttle to the
watch your step. All right.
Appreciate it. Ho. Shuttle to the hell. I need to get you some of those socks.
There's nothing wrong with my socks. You're just a hater, man.
No bueno.
Hmm?
I need to get you some Nike ones or something.
I have Nike socks.
Well, those ain't it.
Woohoo!
Great day for a helicopter ride.
Yeah.
If you dress up.
That's promo code EMPIRE this week.
What are you talking about for me?
Yes, but your glove is hard. Your glove won't let you use the phone.
No.
Say something again.
But they are touch gloves, but they're not welcome.
Okay. So I would make sure I have my gloves on.
What'd she say?
And I would try this one. It may work. Where are you? It may work. And it may not, but you can give it a try. But you definitely want to have gloves on up there.
Okay.
Match
off
me, I don't want to run
anyway.
Oh. Come here you go.
Good looking, bro. Yeah. Shuttle to the chopper. Shuttle to the chopper. Let me on the chopper. What up, my buddy? Damn. For sure can't be fucked with. For sure can't be fucked with. For sure can't be fucked with. Start her up. Start her up. Damn. Yeah.
Would you believe? I'm the type to take your chick, the one in the Marlins, have her at the crib watching Money and Violence, bruh. Shorty come to me cause I'm the one with the guidance, but bang her on the low like a gun with a silencer. Swag jam back, you just one of the challengers. There you be, me ain't on none of these calendars. You throwing shots but you a little under my caliber. We play with heavy metal, boy, I run with Metallica. Skating through the city like I'm one of the Islanders. You fly like this, they gotta wonder who's styling you. The road money don't have me in New York too much, but I got the shut up money if you talk too much. Listen, if you talking about that man fur, you gotta get money like that man first. Whoever say the most hit that man first. Put his front in the back like a fat transfer. Like how these girls turn a gut into a butt and be a bad bitch when they nothing but a mutt. My shot, I want it all, no nothing by the cut. You niggas talking about take the one and leave the one. Yup, I'm one A thing. Valet life, I'm up front with A-thing. You don't like it more, your problem than mine. Let's turn up and see if yours got more volume than mine, yeah. I know hate selling sour 98. Back then I did good, right now I'm doing great. Like 50 and Taraji, how do it relate? Trying to build an empire, niggas in power wanna hate. Whoa. What you mad cause I'm fucking your bird? You know I put it in my waist like I'm tucking a shirt. Like, fuck is you doing? A-town voice, when I see your ass, Trey Pound voice. Brought the ghost on Christmas, playground toy. And it's chinchilla weather, nigga, we outside. What you know about gifts that gotta be outside? It's too big, put it under the tree outside. Whoa. Now picture me selling sniff, selling piff. Back then my block did numbers like Taylor Swift. Yeah, fast sport, what? Funeral, who? Loso, huh? Young OG gone. Look at me. Look at me. I'm the captain now.
I can't feel my feet, yo. My legs. I lost Ashanti. Damn, yo. Appreciate it. Oh my God. Oh. Turn on the heat.
Listen. We gonna have to switch your birthday to the summer. I ain't gonna lie, this ain't it. I'm Leo. I don't do this right here. You know what I'm saying?
It is cold.
We about to just bring you to Leo season.
No, that absolutely can't happen.
That's what it is. You gotta bring her to the Leo side. Yeah, I'm crying.
Your eye has been red.
I got asthma, yo. I'm serious.
Not
asthma. No, when I was up there, I thought I got rid of it. When I got up there, and all the wind was in my face, I'm like, yeah, nah, it's still here.
Can you do this? My toes is
about high.
I'm walking like I got a stick in my butt.
I'm trying to tell you, my legs is frozen. Like, it's not even a joke.
Look at this.
It's okay. You'll be all right.
I need them to turn the heat up even higher.
Not it. Oh, no, not at all.
I don't know how to do that all day.
Hell no.